train station. We obviously want to be alert and awake for that because it's going to be really chaotic and we just remember it from 2 years ago. It's very overwhelming. So we not only got coffee this fine morning, we got espresso shot. I'm not good at taking espresso shots, but sometimes you need it for that extra boost, especially at 7 a.m. when you need to be on top of your shit. All right. Bad as I was thinking. Our plan once we get there, we're gonna hope that we can check into our hotel early because I really was not in the mood to put on makeup and put on a fit this morning. I'm trying to sleep on this train. We'll see when we get there, but I'm excited and hopefully that shot will kick in soon. I'm gonna pack those two up and hit the train station. Hotel door I've ever seen. This room is gonna be sick. Why is it so fancy?
Is that how you do it?
Oh no. How do you do it?
Wait, are we in the right one?
224?
Maybe try it up here.
Oh god, we're so dumb. No, oh, it's gotta. And we're in. Hello. Oh jeez. Oh what? Why are these pillows all like quirkily laying here? Oh my god. Hello Milan. Okay, we need to get situated and then explain what the hell has been going on. Basically, long story short, we both had to go to the bathroom super bad in the Milan train station and we could not find one. It was at that point where you like think you're gonna literally go in your pants. It was bad. And so we were like going around, it hit us right as we were getting off the train. We were led in a million different directions. We just couldn't find it. And so finally when we find it and you think it's like when your food's coming at a restaurant, it's right there. There's a glass barrier between us and the bathroom. You have to pay to get in and we didn't have any of our money on us in that moment because we were carrying a million things. Cameras, passports, money was like at the way bottom because we put it down there just to be safe. Clogging up the line, we were like arguing because we both had to go so bad, just so stressed. I'm like dripping in cold sweat, so anxious. Finally, we find a euro and it opens and it's supposed to be one at a time. The guy felt so bad for us that was working there. He let us just go in, which was really nice. And then we got in and I had a really bad experience in the actual bathroom because it wasn't what I was used to. We'll leave it there. And so luckily our hotel was super close. We just like completely recollected ourselves. I just took a really good shower because I felt pretty gross.
That was horrible. I literally hated that.
Yeah, Aaron's still not doing well. There's my little bathroom stories for the day that no one asked for.
Let's go eat.
Let's go eat. Of a rough day continued. I was making Erin do a talk with me and she had the idea to be like laying off the bed in it because I thought it was like super quirky and iconic.
I thought it was so funny, but I didn't realize I was wearing my leather pants, which are really slippery. I basically slid off the bed, but then my arms couldn't catch my neck, so I landed on my neck and then flipped completely over onto
you
the table.
You couldn't have done it in a more horrible awkward way. Horrible for your neck way. Now the day is gonna go easy from here. We are officially headed out for the day. Okay. So excited to take us to this little Vogue stand. It's like a newspaper stand, but for Vogue, and we've seen it all over Pinterest for a while. And we walked all the way over, only for it to be closed. No. But honestly, the day did turn around. We've done so many fun things just walking around. Damn.
I don't even open. And what's going on? Tell me why that place is actually one of the best places we've been.
The fact that Aaron wanted to wake me up to go get drinks when I was sleeping, and then I go and shower, and then I come back, and this is, oh. Yeah, I was too, but you didn't let me nap. You slapped me up and said, go shower. This is really something, Aaron.
Good night, everyone. We will see you in the morning for late coma. All right, so last night, I thought it would be a good idea to order some soy milk so we could make our own coffees, because there's this espresso shot maker. So I ordered some soy milk and it was $30.
$8 service fee, $24 for the soy milk.
So basically now I'm a barista. I'm cooking it all up over here.
I want to go back to sleep. I'm not too making a quadruple shot.
Catch. What's so weird is to think that at home it's only 9 p.m. and we're over here struggling to get up. All right. Thank you, Miss Barista. Cheers to $30 lattes that we could have gotten for $4. Good morning, everyone. We are all dressed and ready for late coma. I'm so excited for this. It's gonna be literally a dream. I'm wearing this bodysuit and I have this skirt from Zara. I feel like this just screams fun, lake, colorful. I don't know, it just gives me the vibe of where we're going. Aaron went up to start ordering breakfast. We have like 30 minutes until we meet in the lobby here. It's gonna be like a 12-hour tour day, so we don't know too much what to expect, but I know it's gonna be a long one. Let's go up and get some food. We have a little break on our tour, and so we thought it'd be fun and quirky if we got espresso martinis. That is what we're drinking with this beautiful view. And then we're gonna meet back up and then go on a boat.
Hey,
it's really strong. Help me. Shout out to the old man who's taking pictures of us. I took one back of him because he did too. Iconic tour, and we're at one of the stops. We're in Bellagio right now, which just reminds me of Vegas. I didn't realize it was actually a place, which is actually really stupid of me.
You didn't realize it was a place?
It's actually insane. This is easily the prettiest gorgeous place I've ever been to. It is so insane. I mean, you saw from the montage, like we went on a boat ride. We got really nauseous after the espresso martinis, as we were trying to say, which was kind of clownery. Why did we do that? I don't know.
It's disgusting.
I get really boat sick, so I was nervous, but I mean, it ended up being so smooth. It's just, this area is so pretty.
So pretty.
We cannot miss meeting up with our group. We're gonna go link up with them and get back on the boat, and then we have one more stop, and then back to Milan.
Wait, 244.
244. Everything's heading right now. So I could fall in love
with you another day. This is charcuterie board, cheese board heaven. Are you kidding? I'm missing a couple words that
I should probably say. Hi.
Amazing cream.
I'm really gonna drop this.
Amazing cream.
I'm actually eating berries and cream and it's a drippy mess. The issue with getting gelato in Italy is it's so humid that you have to literally start shoving it down in like two bites. Look at this. I'm like, we got this literally 30 seconds ago and it's just impossible. So
I'm panicking.
I don't know why you continue to get a cone every time and then it gets all drippy and it turns into a mess. But we're at our last stop on our boat tour and look at this. This might be one of the prettiest views. So gorgeous. I don't even know. I think I got berries and cream. I got banana, I got berries and cream. I'm gonna eat this before it absolutely melts. Hello everybody, we have regrouped a little bit. I was not recording that entire time. Why do I keep doing that? It's not like I've been doing this for like 8 years, jeez. Such an amazing tour though. We just regrouped for the past like hour and then gonna go up to the rooftop. We have a reservation to watch the sunset, get a drink, and then we go back to Florence in the morning. So gotta make the most of our last night here in Milan. I really love it here and definitely wanna spend more time. So let's go to dinner.
Oh, hello, Papa.
This is literally everything we needed and more right now. Like, are you kidding me? Are we almost spilling this in the bed? Oh God, okay, this is dangerous. That should not be near me. I think we're gonna put on Kissing Booth because why not get a good laughing?
Aw, that's kind of mean.
What I'm saying is we just watched the third one. I'm a fan of the movies. I remember watching it in 2018. I thought it was a good movie. It was funny, it was lighthearted. And those are the kind of movies I like. So I'm genuinely saying I wanna like laugh and feel good.
He thinks he's too cool.
All his fans coming at us. We'll go ahead and see you guys in the morning because we're gonna get coffee, hang out until the train.
We should watch Hunger Games.
What a complete opposite like vibe in movies there.
I just spilled soy sauce.
Night.